described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Coilbook presents The Pumpkin Patch Adventure with Shawn and Team. On railroad tracks, Shawn the train rounds a curve by a wooden windmill and trees that have red and orange leaves.
Wait for me, Shawn.
Hi, Donald.
Shawn slows down and Donald catches up on another set of tracks. They both pull wagons.
Are you ready to deliver pumpkins to Rusty the robot so he can carve them for the Halloween party?
Yes, Donald.
They move on together.
He's on the other side of the bridge waiting for us. Let's load the wagons first. Let's sort our pumpkins by sizes.
They come up to different pumpkins beside the tracks and slow down to stop.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.